6 hours later, I feel like we're in an episode of SpongeBob.
It's like street outlaws, you know, but with a retard.